Hello there. My name is George Mboro. I'm the CEO of Mizizi Africa Homes Limited. And today we have come back to SSS Waiganjo. The last time that we were here, we were preparing the shutter for concreting. To have the flat roof. When we talk of flat roof, this is our first house that we are doing the flat roof. Now I'm happy to report that already we have done the flat roof. We have concreted the foundation of the slab, the first slab. This is a bungalow that has no upper stairs, but we have a flat roof so that we can utilize the upper space. Come with me as we have a look at how it looks. We will look at the stairs, we'll also look at the upper part, so that when we talk of flat roof, we get a clear picture. And something positive, we are having phase two of SSS Waiganjo. SSS Waiganjo phase two coming soon, still the same locality, the same place, so we'll be able to see what we are talking about. And again, we have another project called Ego Estate. Ego Estate, not far from here, will also be giving a very special offer. For the first five people, we are giving a very special offer, and we shall be telling you very soon. So keep it here, Mizizi Africa Homes Limited, because this is the place to be. We work together, we hold hands, so that our little effort, small, they make a big impact. There's a wise saying that says, Kenyona kienyo, shiona na girada. Pesa yako kidogo, pesa yako mwingine kidogo, na sisi pale katikati, tukishikana, we hold hands, we're able to do great things. And that is why our name is becoming big, and we thank God for this far. Our customers, we want to appreciate you. Let us continue holding hands so that we can make our dreams come true, from dream to reality. Mungu akiwa mbele, nothing is impossible. Thank you very much. Let us have a look. Asante. So when we are talking of the flat roof, this is what we are talking about. Upstairs here, we are utilizing the upper part. This is like you have another extra plot. You have utilized your plot downstairs, you have another plot. It is like the way we normally say you can't have your cake and still eat it. Now here we are saying you have your cake and you are still eating it. You have eaten your cake and you still have it. Because you have an extra plot, you can utilize your space. This space otherwise was going to be a roof, which you would not make use of. But now it is a flat roof. Importance of flat roof. Here you can have a birthday party. Here you can hold your guests. They can come relax here. You get to see nice sceneries, vehicles passing by. Yeah, and to enjoy, hang your clothes. They dry very fast. And your children can also play here. They don't have to go outside. You are going to make this wall very children friendly, so that the children can play without the fear of falling. Yeah. So we have seen with that roof, we are on the right path as Mizizi Africa Homes Limited, and we want to encourage more people to come and hold hands, because this is a journey of faith whereby people come with a desire to own a home. And within no time, 10 to 12 months, you have that home. You give us a deposit of only 1.5 or 2 million. Then the balance you pay as we do the construction. And we want to appreciate our customers who are continuing to pay. Yeah, let us continue with the same spirit so that we do not stall at any point because of lack of resources. Yeah, we thank you and we pray that God will continue blessing you and protecting you wherever you are. Thank you, may God bless you.